everyone, I'm David.
And I'm Carson.
And we're not the Trouble Brothers.
I'm actually Johnny.
I'm actually Joey.
And we're actually
not the Trouble Brothers. It's a secret today.
Shh, don't tell.
So today, we're not gonna be really pranking people a whole lot. We thought since it's Christmas time,
spirit of Christmas,
right? We might as well bring people some joy,
or some peace,
some happiness,
or love,
some joy,
or some hope,
or some joy,
or like gifts, or like a miracle, like the New Jersey miracle.
So, because we're going to be giving people a gift...
That's right.
We don't want them to look at Johnny and Joe, us, right? And being like, oh, here comes the Trouble Brothers.
Because, oh no, I better run away.
Instead, they're going to see Carson.
That's me.
David.
David
is me. And they're going to be like, oh, it's just like a normal gift. Because it's Christmas time.
I think it's only fitting that on a day for celebration, you get a celebratory good tidings hat. Good soy. That looks fancy.
So today, instead of being the Trouble Brothers,
that's right,
we're gonna be the Thoughtful Brothers. You ready to get thoughtful?
Let's get thoughtful, my brother.
Thoughtful, my brother.
Hey, Carson, how you doing?
Good, how are you, dude?
Not too bad.
Boy, that chair looks super uncomfortable. Is that chair uncomfortable?
It could be better, honestly.
Yeah, that stinks. Hey, you know what? You can just have this one. This one's yours now. All right, comfort chair right there.
Check it out. Thanks,
yeah.
Carson.
See ya, buddy.
Do you smell that?
It smells terrible.
We should, let's freshen it up.
Let's freshen it up.
With some Febreze.
With some Febreze.
What in the world happened in here? Everything's soaking wet. What's that smell?
Oh, hey, David.
Hi, Mark.
Hey, Mark. Carson.
How you doing?
Good, what's up?
Well, we were just wondering, do you like cookies?
Oh yeah, cookies are awesome.
We got cookies.
There's not any peanut butter dough in this, is there?
I don't remember there being peanut butter. No. Probably not.
I'm allergic to that. So
no, you're probably right. Good. Alright, enjoy. See ya.
We just snuck into Pastor Jim's office.
Right.
And I got
his cockies.
His cockies. So it's getting cold outside.
That's right.
So we decided we'd go heat up his car for him.
That's
full
right.
Blast heat.
That's right.
So that he
drives home
in a nice warm car.
Jim's gonna be so happy when he gets this hot, warm car.
It's so cold out right now. We've got the heat on blast.
Let's get out of here.
I feel so good helping so many people. Just a little reminder for you guys. Next week, Friday, is the Christmas party, the tremendous Christmas party.
Tremendous.
Just a good reminder while you're here in 5th and 6th grade, you leave the trouble up to us.
That's right.
And you stay fresh.
That's right.
Friendly, responsible, encouraging, selfless, and helpful. Man, I'm just so overjoyed with all the kind things we got to do for people.
I mean, I hear. But also, I'm really excited to get back to pranking.
Yeah, next week we're gonna have some amazing pranks.
This place here, after all the good we did today, is gonna be in some serious trouble. That's right.
Trouble Brothers!